Groveport Madison Schools will delay its return to the classroom by nearly a month. In a Facebook post, the district says it is delaying the start of in-person classes as part of a hybrid learning model from September 21st to October 19th. The post states the decision was made to keep students and employees safe. For more on the district's return to school plan, visit our website. That's NBC4i.com.